JACH. I am making a documentary about the street art because we have many street art in LA's. So JACH think we need to know how people is thinking about the street art. Let's meet famous artists on the lot.
Hello, my name is Angela. My job is artist. Today, I draw wings and some cute cloud. I draw it because it is useful. We can take a picture like flying a sky, and we could even enjoy the picture. Because it is beautiful. I draw it carefully because I want to give up imagination to people who see my picture. Also, it have a deep meaning. Some graffiti is bad and a lot of graffiti is sad, but I want to make it not normal.
Okay, I got it. Let's meet a police officer named Christina.
Hello, my name is Christina, a police officer. I think street arts are bad because street art is formed in vandalism and gives mixed messages. If we preserve street arts, others will think it's okay to draw. Secondly, governments cannot pay experts to judge and pay expensive methods to preserve. Lastly, this allows artists freely express themselves. Also, this allows for new street art to replace the old.
Thank you for sharing your opinion. This was
Angela,
Christina,
and interviewer Jenny.
Thank you.